Weather Watch 12 is brought to you by your local Chevy dealers and the 42 MPG Chevy Cruze. Now at your Chevy dealer, find the Cruze Eco with 42 miles per gallon, the best highway mileage of any gas engine in America. That's hybrid mileage without the hybrid price.
Well, here on WISN.com, a winter storm taking aim at the upper Midwest. Now, over the Northwoods, we're talking about several inches of heavy, wet snow. Here in the South, it's just going to be too warm for much in the way of snow. Sunglasses earlier today, clouds will continue to fill in. A couple of very light showers are possible for us late afternoon and early evening, but steadier rain, and it comes our way this evening, overnight, and then early tomorrow. Could see up to 3/4 of an inch of rain, might even hear a rumble of thunder. 44 for tomorrow, and then temperatures will fall. We may see a snow shower or two tomorrow afternoon in the cooler air. Drier again on Thursday. Yet another storm system later. Friday brings a chance for a rain-snow mix.